Hello class LKG, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So today our subject is picture dictionary. I repeat, picture dictionary. Okay? And today we will learn name 5 vegetables. Name 5 vegetables. Okay? So vegetables is good for our health. We should eat vegetables daily. It's green. Okay, we eat sometimes raw, we eat sometimes cooked. Okay, it's very good for our health. All right, it gives us vitamin, it gives us minerals. And I request all of you to eat green vegetables daily. Okay, now let's begin. N-A-M-E, name, F-I-V-E, 5, V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S, vegetables. Name 5 vegetables. So what you need to do is you have to write 5 vegetables here. Okay, first one, G-I-N-G-E-R, ginger. I repeat, G-I-N-G-E-R, ginger. Okay, so while cooking food we put ginger, small amount of ginger in it. Okay, it's good for health, and sometimes we drink it with tea. Okay, next is cabbage. C-A-B-B-A-G-E, cabbage. I repeat, C-A-B-B-A-G-E, cabbage. So cabbage is a round, it is round in shape and it's green in color. It looks like a flower. We eat sometimes raw, cooked as well, okay? And it's good for your health as well, okay? Next is radish. R-A-D-I-S-H, radish. I repeat, R-A-D-I-S-H, radish. Okay, so radish we sometimes eat like a salad. Okay, and we can cook as well. Okay, it's white in color, sometimes it is dark pink in color. Okay, next is carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. I repeat, C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. Okay, so carrot is red in color, like kind of orange type of color, and we can eat raw just like fruits. Okay, we eat like a salad as well sometimes. All right, next is lemon. L-E-M-O-N, lemon. I repeat, L-E-M-O-N, lemon. Okay, it has a vitamin C in lemon and it's sour, right? Correct. We squeeze it on food or salad and we eat. It's good for our health. Okay, so these are the 5 names of vegetables. Let's repeat again. Name 5 vegetables. G-I-N-G-E-R, ginger. Okay, next is cabbage. C-A-B-B-A-G-E, cabbage. Okay, next is radish. R-A-D-I-S-H, radish. Next is carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. Next is lemon. L-E-M-O-N, lemon. Okay, so these are the 5 names of vegetables. Read it and write it in your developed copy, picture dictionary developed copy, classwork as well as homework. Write it down and send it to us so that we can check. Okay, so that's all for today. We'll meet you next class.